Close the door. Hey everybody, happy Tuesday!
Boom, boom, boom! Happy Tuesday! Oh man, we work in a normal office. Everyone else in this office is normal.
They hate us.
They hear these noises.
They hate us.
Oh my gosh, how could they handle it? Happy Tuesday, everybody. So this is a Bloodworth stream. We don't know where he went.
He vanished.
So Brad and I are kind of on our own here.
We have no idea what this game's going to be, really.
We have a theme
song. We just know it's the Deadly Tower of Monsters.
So whenever the title is said,
look at this little story right
that
here.
Should be said out loud.
The Deadly Tower of Monsters.
Hello, Dan Smith here. I directed this film back in, it feels like a century.
So we're about to see a movie.
Yeah.
Blood Almond, 13 months in a row.
Yo.
Broke that year.
Blonde Almond.
Broke the year limit.
Blonde Almond. Blood Almond would be way too intense.
Blood Almonds.
That's what we did back then. Crash landed ship. Up pops our hero, the fearless Dick Starspeed.
I love this, Matt. Said, I deeply regret leaving the Twitch page open.
And the volume all the way up. Okay, here we go. We're at the start of a movie.
Okay.
Oop. Okay.
We're just some bozo.
Here's a video game tip. Always let the players wander around for a little bit before you start a cutscene like that.
Sure.
So right now, Brad, it controls like a twin-stick shooter.
Okay.
Except for the jumping.
Who made this game? Is this made by Atlas or published by them?
Published by Atlas,
okay.
Definitely.
The Deadly Tower of Monsters.
That's Huber, by the way.
Can you move the camera to the top? I'll move the camera to the top.
Move it to the top.
To the top, to the top.
Oh, move, yeah, because we're missing the mini-map.
Dirty top.
Dirty top.
Dirty top.
I wish I could make the trigger attack.
He actually ad-libbed it. I told Jonathan, always keep things exciting.
That's a tiny window.
Ooh, this is cool. Look how far down you can see.
We have, like, the tiniest camera window ever.
Do you want to make it bigger?
Kind of.
You're the boss, bro. Blood is MIA. Even Matt doesn't know where blood is right now.
Probably shouldn't have had Dick draw.
Yeah. Okay. We got a TARDIS over here.
Maybe Blood's busy.
Maybe he's gone rogue.
Or are they called Daleks? TARDIS is the phone booth, isn't it?
TARDIS is in Persona 3 also.
And then the Daleks are like the robots?
Sure.
Okay. I'm learning, everybody.
There's gonna be a lot of dialogue in this game, Kyle.
I'm not laughing at it, I can tell you that.
Oh, I immediately could tell as soon as it started. I was like, Kyle's gonna hate this.
Mm-hmm.
We made them all sign waivers not to super in.
Oh!
Hey, guys.
Oh!
Hello.
Whoa!
Here we go.
Oh, look at this pilot wings, dude. Wow, look at the frame of the pterodactyl.
I think that's
buckle.
Intentional. I think that's intentional. They're meant to look
You're right. You're absolutely right.
Yeah, like a claymation type.
You're right.
Dalek. Of course, it's Dalek. Doiker! 2 months in a row. Great name.
Thank you, Doiker. Oh, hell yeah, CDJ Gamer. I'm all about that. Bravely second release date.
Yep.
And Fire Emblem release date.
I like the dive, man.
Dive. Dude, six stuntmen.
You put a grain silo or some haystacks down and...
Are you at Jurassic Park right now?
Yes.
Sorry, what is your weapon? Is that like a golf club?
It appears some of my equipment was lost.
It's like a stun rod.
Okay.
But what luck. This high-tech scanner reports that my ray gun is nearby.
Okay, so we're playing a movie, basically.
Yeah.
That's kind of interesting. I was a little concerned this game would be like too behind the scenes, you know, based off the trailers.
Sure.
But I like what we have here. Secrets, of course.
Mm-mm-mm.
Silver Cog. The Deadly Tower of Monsters.
Kyle, have you started Psycho Pass yet?
I've not.
Man, I feel like Rory's been asking that for legitimately a year.
And then I started Star Wars.
You did the right thing. Atsuma Osmosis, 11 months in a row. Good lord.
I love how the dinos are animated, actually.
Thank you so much. And Raven Spawn, 4 months in a row. Thanks
nice.
A lot, guys. Appreciate it.
A lot of resubs today.
Yeah, a lot of resubs. I like it. Charge attack, baby.
Kill!
Get wrecked. Is this one player, this game?
It'd be such a good two-player game.
I feel like this game should be two-player. Maybe it is.
Jack in, brah.
Psycho Pass is better than all your Western trash. Is that like the Bizarro Ben Moore? Oh, nice. Knocking with water.
Yeah, they got me, though.
Yeah, they did.
Well, it's because they are. I took them from the set of my last film, Vampire Island 2.
Yeah, I would be having a totally good time without that guy talking. Oh, here we go. There we go.
There he is.
Uh-huh. Daniel Bloodworth.
You get to the dinos yet?
I got to the dinos.
Look at this dino.
Shoot ray gun. Okay, Blood, you're in.
You're up, Blood.
Alright, yeah.
You just gotta step on the mines.
Is this game multiplayer, Blood?
Oops. Oh! Don't go in the water.
That Zora from Link to the Past just ate you.
Old school Zora.
Yeah.
That was funny, though. I didn't realize you could just walk off. Wait, but...
Oh no, we spawned outside of the...
Uh-oh.
Oh dear.
No. This can't be right.
This can't be right.
We're doing something wrong. Oh. Yes, Kyle does mean Clone Wars. Kyle, what do you think of Clone Wars?
I'm on season one, don't love it, but earlier I learned that
those Jar Jar episodes.
Yeah, everyone
getting
says
rough.
It gets
this
good.
This is a problem.
Yeah, what is going on here?
I think we gotta reset.
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 Reset the run.
What happened, I think, everybody, is that gate is not meant to go down while after the checkpoint. It's meant to go up while we're fighting it, for sure. What
they
is that yellow pad doing?
Don't expect you to die? Yeah, what is that?
That was just where an item is.
Oh.
Yeah, I think we gotta reset, Blood.
That's hilarious.
Oh, boy. I gotta do my graphics stuff for 5
Gotta do those graphics, Kyle. Sort it out.
Sort it out.
Maybe if you just kill him, it'll drop. Let's hope.
That one's gonna open.
Okay.
There
yeah.
we go.
Yeah. Made it through.
What's up with the well?
I don't know, yeah.
Monkey suit man. Evil white apes. I love how even those guys look like they're like dudes in suits.
Yeah, yeah. Nice. Charge attack.
Oh, archer. Oh no, Zelda bush cutting, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
Silver cog. Don't know what those are for yet. What's chat liking this?
Chat's confused.
Confused?
we'll see.
We did have a slightly broken moment there.
Rari, yes, I have. It is good. Arkham Fantasy, 10 months in a row. Thanks a lot.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, he just hit his buddy. That's good. Friendly fire.
He wasn't the best actor, especially when reacting to getting hit. He's what you call a flincher. So I told the stuntman to...
Of course, evil white apes. Haven't you guys ever seen Congo?
It's the only way to get an honest...
That's a jump attack, too. You see that?
Yeah, yeah. Oh! Tried to make the weapons soft, but only... What's the context of this game? You're playing a movie? Is that it?
I mean, you saw the context.
Not really.
Did you not see the beginning?
I didn't see it all. You were flying a ship, and you're like, ooh, you're landing, kind of thing.
Yeah, this is totally supposed to be a movie.
You're in the movie.
KBN oh, one of those went down.
13. 8 months in a row. Jeez, a lot of resubs. Thank you so much.
Oh. He did this jump attack on me. Juggled.
Yeah. It's combos.
How Dick was able to walk around with an infinite amount of gold on him.
Are they making fun of how much gold I can carry?
No.
No,
the game. Narrator, I was like, yeah. A luchador, 2 months in a row, thank you so much. Main hero looks a lot like Brandon.
We had to redo these shots. Our first attempt was kind of a disaster.
Yeah, I wonder what Brandon Jones would think about this game.
He's going to dinner or something.
Always hard outing. With apes?
They
are the business. Worst actors ever. They don't sit still for a moment. And the second you take your eyes off of them, they're flinging their feces all over the place.
Whoa.
To work with him after he got a, well, let's just
what the heck are these guys?
Like abominable snowmen guys. One day.
Friendly fire is great though.
Oh yeah. Oh, it was arrows.
Uh-oh.
Wave two.
Still never got rid of it entirely. All through the rest of the shot, we kept finding those little surprises hiding.
Zen Game Rex, I wasn't here on Friday. That's why I was not on opinion, yo. There'll always be more though.
Oop.
Yeah, take that. Is it necessary to play Dark Cloud 1 before 2? No, I don't think so. I don't think it was. It's been a long time. But I think you can just hop into it.
It's a deadly tower of monsters, but I haven't got to a tower yet.
Not yet. Can't use the tower just yet. Brian, this is Deadly Tower of Monsters.
There's some stuff here. This is one of those games where you just want to hit everything.
Yeah. Music.
Yeah, it's starting to sound a little Metroid Prime-y.
Blood, I loved your Skellige yelling man-ups.
Eyes.
We're doing good, Delcast. Hope you're doing well, too.
Great Mega Gorilla.
Whoa, cool. Is this a Dumb Game Tuesday? Nah. Well, maybe.
Oh!
This ain't dumb. This is the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Okay, whoa.
Stop motion.
Whoa.
New character?
Wait.
Poking stick.
Poke him.
So, Blood, this is your first time being here?
Yeah. I only played for a couple minutes to make sure the controls weren't anything weird. The studio
exec didn't seem to special power.
Special power.
Use it.
Whoa.
Nice.
Of course. It's unusual.
Look at that eight. Never saved the man.
It just doesn't happen. Not in the movies. I have to get power to use the power, I guess so.
I don't know why we didn't get more recognition for this scene. Well, I guess I was just a little too
excited. Oh.
So can I switch between them now?
Maybe. Thank you. Maybe you can be the Monkey Man now too.
Strange woman, what is your name?
I am the magnificent Scarlet Nova.
We gotta be the monkey, dude.
And it's a guy in a suit.
Yeah.
This is okay. So far, I'm not against the aesthetic, for sure. I shall teleport to his
chambers. But it's on thin ice.
The next first 15, we almost had one today, but we didn't have the editing power to do it, make it happen today. Next first 15, probably next vacation.
When Kyle's buckled for time.
Yeah.
Whoa.
You have disobeyed me for the final time, Scarlet.
Scarlet.
Blood, how likely are you to check out Danganronpa when it comes out on PC?
I don't know.
You just say Danganronpa.
Danganronpa! Down here in the south, called Danganronpa.
Jetpack fuel.
Booster usage.
Boosted, Blood.
Jump. Max boost.
Wait. Use booster.
Nice. Cool.
Survive deadly fall.
You got this, Blood.
Whee!
A lot of variety in this game so far.
Yep.
Vertical ray gun.
Congelator? Congelator?
Congelator.
5 months in a row.
So much reef subs.
Congelator, you said?
I don't know, I think so.
That's a cool gun. Good music here, too. This is a cool game.
Yeah, this is cool right here.
Good on Atlas for picking this up, I feel like. You know?
Throw Club 2 for 11 is tempting for double dip. Hell yeah, double dip on that game.
Double dip. Never look back. Okay, here we go, Blood.
Ah, that's funny.
That's cool, yeah. So do you have to hold down right bumper?
Nah.
Okay.
Oh.
Dang, this is that is impressive to me. I'm really into this game.
I like the camera change.
That is so cool.
The energy imps. Whoa. Such a neat effect. We had to paint
each movement frame by frame and superimpose it to live footage. We were pulling all-nighters
for weeks. Well, when I said we, I meant the artist. I would love to play the version of this game where that guy doesn't talk. I'd be totally cool with that.
How do you hit this guy?
Use your power up. Hit Y.
There we go.
Do you have a gun?
Not even that worked. It would be right trigger if you had a gun.
Oh, there we go.
Okay.
Blast. That's the thing. I missed this, the second round of that tutorial. I was like, wait, what's the
gun? Yeah, take that.
There we go.
Andross or whatever from Starbucks.
Rory, I'm not watching Clone Wars chronologically. Brad has warned me to do so, but I'm too lazy to do it.
I just told you today. You haven't had a chance.
You actually said last
week. Oh!
Did I?
Zora.
I'm going to link it to you. All right. So you have no excuse.
I'd much rather just let Netflix autoplay it.
You dumb baby. A lot of them you do autoplay, though.
See, dude, gamer, we don't need context for that enemy design.
We're in a movie.
Yeah, we're in a movie.
Just going for the ride.
I've not watched the sick Digimon trailer yet. I'm in immediate blackout. It's too close.
Oh my god.
There's no sense in it.
People go for immediate blackout on Metal Gear. These are the only two games I've ever heard you do it for Metal Gear 5, story-driven franchise, and Digimon.
What comes after Digimon? Story. What? Cyber Sleuth.
Ty gonna show up? Ooh, I'm Ty. Matt?
I don't know. You don't want to see what's ahead. You know what I mean? You want everything to be a surprise.
I don't buy it, but whatever.
Whoa. What'd you just do there, Blood?
Teleported.
Alright. I knew you would return. Puny Earthman, you shall help me overthrow the Emperor. Why would you Elizabeth Banks is who that looks like. How do I know I can trust you? Right there. That's Elizabeth Banks.
Okay.
For sure.
Practically Shakespeare in outer space. Just as the entire planet does.
And, Patrick, what's wrong with the video? No! Sorry,
sir. Technical problems. Uh-oh, you're losing Kyle.
You're losing me!
There. Sorry about that.
Well, we just passed right by Herbig's. Oh, my God.
Basically, they agree to work together, but one must stay behind in the sleep chamber at all times.
Resident Evil Zero stream will happen when Huber gets back. He'll full play through it. Oh. Switch characters.
No, play as a lady. What are you doing, man?
Are they the same? Move-wise?
No, the angle of their attacks is different.
Oh. Just play whatever feels best.
She's got the poke stick.
Okay.
Little poke.
And then show us the guy.
Little range.
And his is more of a SWAT. Oh, wait, no, he's got the same thing, huh? He switched weapons.
Okay. He's exactly the same.
So maybe it doesn't matter.
Ape Island.
Unless,
we're playing on PC right now, Big Cat.
Okay, I see a bunch of questions. Brandon is playing Oxenfree, right, Blood?
Yeah, that review is going up soon. Okay, so I can switch with the D-pad.
Okay, there you go. So they're saying you just pick, you want to be man or the woman.
Last Digimon game I ever played is Digimon World for PS1. No, scratch that. There's a PS1 fighting game that's Smash Bros. I played as well.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's actually pretty good.
Really cool.
It's better than PlayStation All-Stars.
Have you played Monster Rancher?
Never played Monster Rancher, dude.
That would have been so far up your alley.
And then you answered that. Okay, well, I guess we're caught up on questions.
Boom.
Right from the start, our budget was a little tight.
Brad, I used to get Tips and Tricks magazine
to make do,
and
Tony shot a couple
look,
scenes
just read cheat codes for games that I didn't own.
Mm-hmm.
For like, I don't know, like games that I thought would be interesting. Monster Rancher, right?
Yeah.
That was one of the ones that had the most interesting cheat codes because of the CDs.
Yeah, it's so
like,
cool.
What CDs to put in to get rare monsters.
Yeah, it's so cool.
That's so cool to me.
Huber will play RE0 next, I think.
Yes. That's next on the schedule.
That will allow them to destroy.
What do you find funny about that?
Later on.
Spoiler alert part? Blood, are you telling me that you're enjoying this guy?
Yeah.
How much are you hoping he does a giant enemy crab joke right now?
No. Don't do that.
They're not big enough. These are medium enemy crabs.
The boss fight.
Medium enemy crabs.
Oh, dinosaur.
Let's see. Blood, this is an interesting question. What do you think would be the best version for 6?
Oh,
you could play easily. Like, does Virtual Console have the Super Nintendo version?
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's the
would you recommend that one over the Game Boy Advance version?
Yeah.
I think the Game Boy Advance has some extra stuff, but the music's not as good.
Right.
And it doesn't look as good.
Right.
I would say play the SNES version, though. We already have all those games. FF6, then 9. Nice.
Killed that T-Rex.
Blood.
Oh, I gotta get that rock thing.
Just for a second, let's see if we can turn off the director and the options.
Of course you can.
Do you think you can? I bet we can.
This is a deal breaker for Kyle.
Yeah, you can turn it off.
Well, you can turn off voice.
Voice volume.
Then, like, the characters would disappear too. I mean, just the director himself. You know what I mean?
He's part of the gameplay, Kyle.
Oh,
he's
gosh.
Part of the game.
That's just all.
Ooh, it's interesting. You can turn off the VHS look.
Yeah.
But why would you ever?
And it's just controls.
Cool.
Da-da-da. Oh.
Do you have a Wii, Rory?
Millennium by Backstreet Boys produced an ultra-rare, ultra-cool creature in Monster Rancher 2 that is so
sick.
Funny. So you had to buy it. It
would appear. Yeah, dude.
You had to buy that CD.
You had to dig through your sister's CDs.
That is so funny.
Pick it up. I remember my friend, we used his mom's Barbra Streisand CD. And it gave us, like, some sick golem.
Always announce the title within the film itself.
How else are you going to let the audience know your heroes really mean business?
Blood.
Now, that weapon,
I hate how much you're loving this guy. Are you reviewing this game?
I don't know what we're going to do with it.
It's probably not a... It's like, it's a little... Oh,
they have strings.
The strings are really cool.
No Wii either, Brad. Just a Retro and 5. Okay, then I guess Game Boy Advance is your best choice.
Well, why not the cart? Too expensive?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, the cart. Yeah, you might as well just buy the Wii if you're going to get the cart.
Right, I bet a Wii would be cheaper.
Kills.
Broke that plate.
Give this game the first 10. I would burn this building to the ground if I got a 10. Oh no.
Blood, you know what noise I would make if you gave game trailers first 10 to this game?
Classic. I might pick this game up only because Kyle hates it.
I like the game.
He just hates the narrator.
I totally dig this game. I like the idea that we're playing
through
a movie.
What's this? Hey.
Secret. You gotta come back later. Metroid, so.
Oh, so what happened when I left? Did you have to reload your save?
Hmm? Yeah, oh, no. I just killed it.
Oh, through the fence?
Yeah.
I could have made use of
Force push.
So now we can move boxes.
Cool.
Oh, you'd like to see records of where our budget went to this month. Sure.
The soundboard replaced Elise.
Unfortunately, those meetings ended in a much
just completed Revelations 2.
Upgrade stage.
Cool. Nice. Revelations 2 is a good game.
The skills available.
Invest in the damage.
Oh, okay. So health, regeneration speed, ranged weapon damage. Yeah.
Yeah, dude.
Kill a large dinosaur with a dagger.
Cool.
I don't even have a dagger.
Started playing Final Fantasy Crystal Chronicles on GameCube. Can't believe I never finished it. We'll try this time. That game's fun when you have buds to play with.
Ah.
There's no shield.
No shields. Good smack.
No dodge roll either.
There is.
Oh, cool.
It's a little clunky.
I totally dig the music too. I'm feeling it. It's on point, you know what I mean? It sounds like how it should.
Doesn't sound like Ape Island music to me, though. It's good music, it just doesn't seem like Ape.
You want some DK?
Yeah. I want some Ape-esque music.
To me, it inspires awe. I feel like we're
sure.
An amazing adventure.
The whole game's an amazing adventure. Look at these guys.
That was the start to one amazing adventure.
Get that cog.
Get it.
Nice.
Oh, rock
throwing rocks, man. That's rude. All right, spin around.
Adrenaline boost. Well, for upgrading your ranged weapon, you're using it surprisingly little.
Here comes backseat Bosman.
You're right, I'm using backseat. You're right.
Oh, look at that.
Without fail. Kyle, this year is Crash Bandicoot's 20th anniversary.
They're going to announce a Crash Bandicoot.
Is that going to be your E3 final bit?
Yes, but I predict we'll see rumors leading into E3.
Okay.
It's not gonna be like fair enough for a final battle.
Sure.
Can't kill that thing.
Greetings from Poland.
Whoa.
Hello, Poland.
Hello, Poland.
He just leaves right after that.
I'm like a bunch of Polish.
The squids.
Maybe squids.
Love his feet coming out the bottom. Really yes, that's so films. Cool.
They made me cast them as
squids. So what's your new power? The invisible shield?
The force push, yeah.
Oh, okay. At least let it be a hot female role.
Boom. Crushing the beat.
My effects team kept assuring me the strings wouldn't be visible in the final cut.
So I played through Metroid.
Zero Mission.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
And Blood, you were right. Metroid has lots of really good music.
Yeah.
CDJ Gamer just brought it up.
Yeah, it's really good.
As I was playing through that game, I was like, you know what?
It was your first time, right, playing it?
Zero Mission, yeah.
Okay. You played Fusion, you said, right?
I played some Fusion. That gave
okay.
It
okay.
Yeah, Fusion's not one of my favorites.
That was early Bosman.
That was not early Bosman.
Early days of Bosman.
No, that was when I got three free 3DS games from being an ambassador.
Oh, that was one of them. Okay.
Yeah. And, you know, it's just like, okay, now move on to the next big tank. It's like, okay, you're done. Cool. I like that.
Oh, I can still do the aim down thing, even though it's just like...
Just a tiny ledge? Cool, though.
Oh, yeah, I hate when you have games that, like, here's all these abilities. You can only use them when we tell you can use them.
Yeah, you're exactly right. That's what's kind of cool about that. What
do you think about that, dude?
We're gonna have to drop for it. Take the poison.
Oh,
dare you.
Not sure about that.
Yeah, you just got to a checkpoint. Go for it.
Oh, there we go.
Man, we're about to use
oh boy, Kyle. Prince of Persia.
Cool.
Let's go.
LB. Okay.
Yeah, the Barrett date trophy is pretty hard.
Okay.
Got a follow guide, pretty much.
Are you still doing it, Brad?
I took a break. I need to get back to it, though.
You bailed.
I'll finish it. I'm pretty far in the game. I'm, like, out of Midgar, at least. Past the long flashback.
And you are using a guide.
For the Barrett thing,
Barrett questions. That's so funny, dude. High stakes.
Because I would totally mess it up.
If you mess up one question, basically you'll end up with Tifa.
Maybe, yeah.
I feel like you have to get all of those right.
And if I miss something, then, well.
Yeah.
Whoa! Going off the beaten path. Oh!
Oh, I got too far? No,
that was
fine.
Weird.
Okay, just
the music like stopped.
That was funny. I wonder if it was intentional.
Brad, you can use the Cosmo Canyon exploit for the Barrett Trophy.
I'm curious now. It's all.
I have no idea what that is. I'm not there yet, Joe Town. I'll look that up.
An exploit to romance is very funny.
That is very funny. Waluigi could use that.
Medium enemy crab.
Yeah, use that. Look at that range damage.
Gotta use a gun.
Some people thought it was odd that a simple wooden cage would have such an elaborate high-tech lock. But hey, if a Gregorian ever traveled to Earth, I'm sure they'd think a lot of our stuff is weird too.
Okay, so later on we're gonna backtrack and those will be open, I guess.
Probably, yeah.
What's our second one, Blood?
Who at GT is playing Dragon's Dogma? The PC version, I think Ben's the only one who's played it.
I'll have some pawns for you.
Yeah.
Yeah, the review just went up.
Review?
Yeah.
We gave it a score?
Yeah.
What score did you give it?
8.5.
Wow.
Solid.
That's a good score.
Solid score for a solid game.
Yeah, I really like this.
I want to make an Adam Sandler pawn if we play it on stream, Kyle.
They can't. Oh, they do have voices, actually.
Yeah, no, but you can't make them sound like anything like.
Yeah.
Cast your magic! Heal me! Or we can make Ocelot. That'd be fun too.
Look at his ant.
Cast fire.
Wreck that ant. I'm not really sure how they might get back up.
Try the air teleport? Nice.
No, that just takes me back where I just was.
Oh.
Maybe here?
What was the sound Bloodworth made when he saw the 8.5?
Hmm. What was the sound?
This is the Deadly Tower of Monsters.
I went exploring, only to...
there we go.
No, I think he just respawned.
Oh, boy.
Right. I think it comes out of these caves.
These caves.
There's another one, too.
Change your face.
Nope.
You can't open the gate.
If you could open the gate, would you?
How dare you? This is on PS4 also, okay.
Yeah.
G-Ketter, we have been super stoked about all those strange Cerny tweets today.
Oh, hell yeah. Love it. Knack 2 coming your way. Directed by Hideo Kojima.
Oh, nope, that's not the checkpoint I wanted to go to.
So we're on the tower.
There we go.
A tower.
Yeah, nice,
bud. Whoa!
The deadly tower of monsters. The weird joke.
Oh, I got hit by the dumb centipede.
It sounds like a sandworm.
It sounds like a sandworm?
No, they look like sandworms from Beetlejuice.
Oh, yeah.
You don't want to miss a single minute. The Deadly Tower of Monsters sounds like a sick board game for kids.
Yeah, from the 90s. To remind the audience, our heroes are climbing a tower. Wait, dismemberment.
So I needed something that would stick to walls. Originally, we had these web-footed what-have-yous. Not very
scary. Dang right.
Then, on the nice.
Some cake out in my trailer, and it was crawling with ants in the morning. And that's when it hit me. What is the most obnoxious thing in the world?
The witness for 40 bucks. Thoughts?
Are people thinking it's too high?
I guess.
You know I'll always defend a game's right to cost as much.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't really know nothing about that game.
I bet it's gonna be long, is what that means.
Okay.
I bet the witness is gonna be.
Yeah, I mean, he told me like years ago it was gonna be long, and then they just kept working on it, so I can't imagine how long it's gonna be now.
Yeah, I bet it's a $40 game. I bet it totally is.
Is this game two-player?
No.
Doesn't seem like it.
I don't think it, like, ever will be because of that strange note about how they, one, agrees to be locked up into the chamber
sure.
at the time.
What if that's just a single-player story thing only?
Sure.
Oh, upgrade. Oh, this is what you use the cogs for. So it takes 5... blue, 3 silver, and 1 gold.
Oh, cool. Do we have any golds? We have 0
I have no golds.
We'll get to unlock them.
But I don't need golds for the melee weapon.
Cool.
More balls on your baton.
Nice. This is cool. Upgrade system.
The funny thing is, I think you can just ignore the other person.
Yeah, like why would you upgrade two characters? Maybe this is a two-player game.
And I don't think you have to upgrade both of them, but I just think it's one of those things where... maybe you do.
Arbittle, you should do the DLC right before the last boss.
Oh, there he is.
You'll know when you're at the end.
This head belonged to my co-pilot robot. He was the most loyal guy.
Wait, do we just change to him because of a cutscene?
Yes. Oh, cow, so mad.
These Gravorians will pay dearly for this, my friend.
Now, what's a space adventure for?
Oh, target.
A trusty robot.
Where? Oh, I see it.
Huh? Am I right? In the original draft, we had Dick and Scarlet team up with an alien from the planet's surface.
Oh.
You know the type.
Nice. Good shot.
Good shot. 1 out of 10.
That's cool.
We came to our senses and realized that a giant tin can robot's way.
What's up with the?
You're gonna have to shoot that.
Besides, everybody was doing the alien thing back then.
Hey now. Hey now.
Get out of here.
Dead.
Oh!
Nice teleport blood. Good save.
OP ability.
Okay, we gotta shoot that red dot.
Give him a little blast.
Okay. It might be like a mine that would like knock you off if you're running on it.
Yeah. That's a slug.
Daniel Warren, the Twilight Princess amiibo function. I think it's just like a challenge area.
Yeah, somebody like said it was like one of those kind of endless caves.
Yeah, yeah. There's no way it's a full brand new dungeon.
I hate the endless cave though. But Brad said it increases your wallet size, which
mm-hmm.
is actually
if you do it, yeah.
in that game. Because the final unlock increases your wallet size. So maybe they changed that.
Maybe.
Oh, the armor?
No, for collecting all the bugs.
Oh, okay.
All she does is give you a bigger wallet.
Well, how much did that go up to? Maybe you have to do that first.
Oh my god.
Or yeah, they just changed the reward.
Oh.
Maybe you just get nothing now.
Because collecting the bugs is so hard. I was so bummed when I finally did it, and that's what she gave me.
Checkpoint.
Yeah, I need gold to do anything else.
Hedron, 14 months from. Good lord. Thank you so much.
Tesla gun.
Tesla gun.
Choose your ranged weapons in the armory.
14 months in Hedron, that's pretty
Yeah, it's pretty nuts.
And then other warrior change. Okay, so I've got that. Sparky is hilarious because it's just like a razor, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, it is. That's funny.
All right, I guess I'll go with those two.
The first thing Ben does in any Zelda game is upgrade the wallet.
Yeah. I think in Twilight Princess in particular, it's very nice to have...
Gotta build that bridge.
Yeah, exactly.
Insurance company made us install those safety guards after our actors fell off the set.
Have you played the GameCube version, Kyle?
Granted, they kept falling off. No.
So you're going to get the real deal. The map is not flipped.
That white analog stick, Brad.
Full... We were no longer liable. Full vision.
Good idea, Blood. We're on the lookout for targets.
Upgrade station.
No upgrades available.
Nope. What about this?
I don't know.
It's cages, man.
I think, like, at the end, they're all gonna drop, and then they want you to go back through the whole thing.
Tony Hawk... the Twilight Princess HD pre-order bonus is called Sound Selection? Sound Section. Not a soundtrack. Any idea what that means? I bet it will be a soundtrack. Or just songs from the game.
Can I jump into that? I bet I can.
Oh my gosh.
Nice, Blood!
The spikes!
Oh!
No!
Wait, teleport! Oh,
too late.
Oh!
That ain't right.
This deadly tower.
That was a good idea, though. I really like that idea. Written out for the audience to read. Wagrock has a comment that I think is very funny.
Oh.
So your Princess HD, if you collect all the bugs, instead of getting a bigger wallet, you get a 15-minute long trailer for Zelda Wii U.
Oh my god, dude, I would do it.
I'd get all those bugs. Heck yeah.
Yeah, CDJ Gamer, I am aware. Will do. I want that double damage.
Yes?
Oh, the camera, please!
Brad, you're gonna do the Ganondorf one?
Yeah, dude. I beat that game with 3 hearts, because I wanted a more challenging game.
Okay, cool.
Is it, like, pushing me away?
Yeah, dude.
There it is.
Nice, Blood. That was sick, dude.
And I didn't upgrade the sword, or I used the normal sword, not the Master Sword.
You, like, switched into your inventory?
Yeah.
That's so funny. Come on, man.
Twilight Princess will not be compatible with Wiimote, I'm sure.
So, Brad, you'll be, like, our streamer, then, if you're, like...
For Twilight? Yeah.
Legit dude with it.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Okay.
Legit.
I haven't played that game in a while. I've been saving it up.
I'm not that legit.
It's like my favorite Zelda, dude.
I think I may have had like a no-death run, but certainly
that's pretty legit, dude.
I did not do like I got all my hearts.
When I was playing it like over and over again, yeah, I was like pretty decent at it.
Cool.
But it's been so long now.
This is very cool.
Oh.
Kyle, can you do death sound effects?
Death sound effects.
I guess when he dies, maybe on the.
Oh, Blood's not gonna die.
You're right.
Oh, I see, but on the soundboard. Okay.
Yeah.
Sure.
The virtual Elise. Gorgon?
Oh! Exploding eyeballs.
Sandworm.
Oh.
My cuber is hard in on Twilight Princess also. So it'll probably be us. And I'm sure Kyle will jump in.
I'm actually very into this level design. It's incredible.
Oh!
Verticality.
Verticality is really funny.
Ah, the fireball dodging is tricky though.
The verticality is good.
So much verticality. You know what's got verticality?
What?
Is Kingdom Hearts 3.
Verticality.
We've seen the verticality.
Yeah, I didn't do so good with that verticality.
Yeah. We anticipate the verticality.
There wasn't enough verticality.
That brain just fell.
Yeah, 7.8.
Brain saucers.
See, that was cool, though. That was verticality. That was really cool.
Nice, Jotan.
Falling brains.
Love the sound effect here, too. Ooh, to the left, to the left. Nice, Blood.
I respect that paper line. I agree.
Oh.
You gotta fill us in, Brad.
He said I play all Zelda games without shield,
right.
Unless I'm specifically required to use one. All that dodge gameplay, yo. Love that dodge gameplay.
Who knew that there's so many hardcore Zelda players out there?
Oh, look at these guys.
Damiani did.
I like him. Did Damiani play like that though?
Damiani was hardcore, dude.
No, he was hardcore like speedrunners, but I don't think.
That's hardcore, dude. Damiani's hardcore, man.
Damiani's hardcore.
He is the legend. Just a bagel station.
Legend of TSA.
Yep.
GannonBand.com.
Oh, we brought it back. I should have looked at it. I saw that tweet, but I didn't check the site.
Everyone check out GannonBand. Anyone else at GT play SteamWorld Heist? It was
yes.
a great game.
I played through it.
Oh, you
and,
did?
You yeah. and Ian, right?
Yeah.
And maybe Huber?
I don't think Ian finished it.
Okay.
I should talk to him. Over break. Huber, I don't think, followed through.
Okay.
He was very excited, but he also hates a 3DS.
Oh, pterodactyl.
True.
He said, I can't
wait
for
PS4. Look at that teeth.
Enemies from below. This is so cool. Yeah, Huber's waiting for PS4.
This is a deadly tower of monsters.
Yeah, man.
The name is on point.
Oh, they're here. They're in your face now. Time to switch out of this view. Nice. Oh, he lands!
We won't have it.
That nitpicking science community also complained about these Terra whatever's breathing fire. Like there's fossil
nice.
Evidence of dinosaurs not
gunned them down.
I gave them neck frills or had them spit poison or anything ridiculous like that.
Blood, every time you laugh at him, it insults me. Every time. Every time you laugh at his jokes, I feel insulted.
Bosman, do you really like Riptide GP?
Yes.
That's hilarious.
That is not a troll.
People have been saying that on the
that UGPs. Is
yep.
That is fact.
Check the trophies.
Check the trophies.
Look at this.
Ace, dude. Whoa, spin to win.
What I like about the animation is that it ends with her further down on the shaft.
Good animations.
Good animations.
Whoa.
Excuse my language.
Well, what? What?
If I stop, the tower will be destroyed.
For reals?
Yeah. Well, in the context of the movie. Wow.
What?
See, that stuff I love. That's some good stuff.
You have a love-hate relationship with this game.
Yeah, I do. I mean, the hate is very
specific.
Oh,
I can upgrade the mace into definitely meaner looking. Heavy mace.
Blood chat. Oh, I like that. Chat wants to see if you can kill that monkey.
As luck would have it, the next lot to ours was filming some horror movie set in Transylvania. So we signed a soft contract.
Why do you have every single trophy in Riptide GP?
Did you just check?
No, Evie showed us that.
Why wouldn't he?
Kyle's a hardcore gamer, man.
When it comes to the right game.
Yeah, when it comes to a Kyle game, he's all in.
Force push.
Nah, I think they would let you know.
Okay.
Whoa.
Nice. One hit kills. Good upgrade, Blood. I love that the enemies can hurt each other,
yep.
too.
That's yeah, great. I really like that.
All games need that.
Well, all brawlers need that.
I really think all games. It makes your world realer, you know? It makes your rules consistent.
But it's not just like a consistency thing, it's like when you get like like masked up like this.
It's just not fair.
Yeah.
Our hero to really start wailing on those monsters. We were unsure how to represent a surge of adrenaline.
And then the rest of the guys I would gun down.
I think we nailed it.
I had adrenaline though. So I was trying to use it.
Oh, I see. Cool.
Andy, this is the deadly tower of monsters.
From below.
Can you get to the top of the deadly monster?
What's funny is I end up using my left hand, my left thumb on the right.
The right.
Is there?
Yeah.
Where?
I guess not.
Crim no, but there are those freaking hoops.
And there was one for jumping through hoops. Do you want to try it?
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Kyle, here's a question for you, man. What about a jet moto game?
Yes.
Downloadable at $40.
Yes.
That was really good, Blood. And
I'll answer that for
that
you.
Too.
Kyle would buy it immediately.
I'd buy it for 60.
Oh,
you'd
but
pay
I can't 100. Get to
that
target.
You'd pay 120.
Nice.
For a demo.
Yes.
I mean, it's got to be the right Jet Moto game. If it's
we need
right
Mountain
game, people...
Dew in it and Butterfingers.
Yeah. Like Jet Moto 3, I wouldn't play. I've never played it. Not interested.
Why not?
It's like not as good.
But you just say you never played it.
You're right. I haven't played the demo.
Oh, okay.
And I think maybe my cousin had it. Which sucks because your cousin's just like, hey, dude, look what I got. And you don't want to be mean, but just it's not there.
Andy, it is the Deadly Tower of Monsters. That's the game name.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry, we were joking around and making it confusing, but yeah, that's the name of the game.
Okay, I just fried that squid, man.
That's cool.
Nice. Oh! Is anyone reviewing Darkest Dungeon?
That's a good question.
So we got the final. It wasn't even final. It was like final, but hey, we're still fixing some things on like Saturday.
Oh, okay.
And now Ben's out of town, so
waiting.
Using the landmines, but then I came to my senses and we reshot with Dick. I
what?
Mean, a woman using high explosives?
Uh-oh.
I got Kotaku on the line. I'm calling them now. So what I like about that is the deflation. That's kind of funny.
Hey, most days, the effects team really nailed it. Dinosaurs, saucers, hey, you name it. But these...
Yeah, look how they deflate. That's cool.
Deflating rock, boulder, cubes. Ah, not their best work. Just looks kind of odd. Ask me, like,
it's just there was no irony to that. You can't just make that joke. Oh man.
And they said they could add some debris and explosions or two afterwards. And then we ran out of budget. Well, to be fair, we ran out of budget.
Ooh, look at the ghost ship over there.
Oh,
ooh.
Wow.
I lost a lot of sleep over these rocks.
We'll get there eventually.
We'll get to your ghost ship.
There we go.
Nice.
Try to hit both of those.
Cool.
To get the gold.
And gold cog. I think the spikes are gone on the other side too.
On the other side? Which other side?
Oh, sorry, to the right.
Oh, you're right.
Ben's gonna review Street Fighter V.
Oh, nice, here we go. Oh, I don't know, you probably have to start higher up for that one.
You gotta believe, dude.
Blood the light? He believed.
Yeah.
Blood, dude!
Pilot Wings?
Excellent, Blood. That was so good, dude. He believed.
Is this a path? No.
That's weird though, huh? Oh, I guess on the map it doesn't really look like one.
It's weird because it's like where you actually want me to go right now.
Now we're backtracking because we can deflate rocks.
Oh, that's true. Maybe you should just follow those all the way down. Oh, I saw something else up there. See that?
No, what'd you see?
Yeah, right there. It's like a weapon or something.
Ooh. Ooh, nice eye,
Blood. Oh, it's a silver.
Still worth it.
Oh man.
I think we have one for
Yeah,
that.
We do.
Brad, help me.
Oh man, oh, there you go. We gotta be a little faster next time.
Sorry, man. And it's a splash at the end?
We'll just pretend your corpse hit the water after.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
Oh!
No!
The buckle.
Classic GT buckle.
Oh man. Okay.
Well, what time is it, Kyle?
I don't even know.
Is it? No, it's not time yet.
It's not time yet.
We got 7 more minutes.
Let's play Minesweeper.
I'd be down for some Minesweeper. Wait, where's the mouse hooked up to that piece?
Oh, the mouse is over here, actually.
Yeah, it's okay. Right there.
Oh, but I just lost it.
Let's play the Winnie the Pooh batting
Where'd
game.
Where'd it go?
The Hormone Derby game.
Ooh, I would love either of those.
Oh, I saw it. All right.
The crash. Mystery buckle.
I crashed and then I crashed.
Look at that slime background.
Hello, Dan Smith here, director. I'll be doing some audio commentary for this re-release of the movie.
Oh, wait.
It's not GT
yet.
Stream without a buckle,
sorry,
correct?
Sorry, this is just the DVD menu.
Something's gonna go wrong.
You know what's actually really hard to make jokes work too is subtitles that are long.
Mm-hmm.
You have to take care to really like wait on how to reveal
it's
your
timing.
Lines.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, if you have the subtitles on.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the studio's
Let's play a game.
They made some market projections.
Do this one, I guess.
Yeah. Chat, we'll do Minesweeper.
All right.
We'll do it after the stream. That'll be the
sure.
crunch.
Did I actually lose progress with it?
It'll be high stakes Minesweeper. Yeah, dude. What a brutal checkpoint.
No idea when the next Bloodborne stream is. Depends if Brandon wants to keep playing the DLC.
Oh, those were good streams.
Yeah, they're very fun. Skip so much stuff, it hurts. I'm just like, no!
And what do you say when you said no?
Oh, you gotta make it a good stream, you know?
Oh, so you made a
I was like, whatever.
Okay.
It's fine. But it still hurts me, kind of.
Monopoly Thursday, yeah, we will hype that up.
Are you gonna be there?
I'll probably be there late.
I'm not playing
Wait,
unless
who's gonna,
you're here.
Who's gonna be there if you're not gonna be there?
Brennan and Huber. At least.
I don't know about Huber, man. He's had some freaking brutal flights.
He's gonna be tired, dude.
He said he'd be in.
Yeah, that was before
That's
his flights.
That's Huber. Huber always says stuff like that.
He gave his word.
Remember when he was gonna be at our charity stream?
Yes, I do remember that. But I forgot.
Dude,
him
I still, I gotta redo this.
Never
too.
Forget.
Dude, brutal checkpoint. You've had a checkpoint since then.
No Mario this week because Ben will be gone.
Yeah, they counted those as my first three.
Dang.
So
wow.
Crazy.
Do not die in this game.
Do you have your items still that can break these?
I don't think so.
Huh.
Oop. Hey, come on.
High stakes death.
Oh, wait. They said the guy is the only one I can use that anyways.
Wait, really?
Think so, because look, she's got the shield and the force push.
Oh, okay.
Force push.
Force push.
I doubt Ian would stay for Monopoly.
No, Ian. No way.
Hard out.
Not interested.
7 o'clock, time to go.
Doesn't like us enough.
Yeah. Yes, there will be review for Resident Evil Zero.
Yeah, that should be up soon. And then, Assassin's Creed will be tomorrow.
We lost our music.
Yeah, we did.
Well.
Okay. No, we'll get past.
You were on a movie set. Rip sound.
Huh. Originally, we shot this scene with using the Blood CDJ gamers likes the game preview videos. I've been seeing people being pretty into it.
I mean,
yeah.
Woman. Using high explosives?
Oh, is Star Citizen not coming out this year?
Some people have been saying that, yeah.
And games that might suck. We should take it out of ours.
Yeah, we can probably cut it out of that one.
The effects team really nailed it. Dinosaurs, saucers, hey,
I nearly purchased Animal Crossing Amiibo Festival the other day. Don't do it.
Who said that?
Don't do it!
I haven't got to play it yet.
Suzoku, don't know. Blood, there's nothing to play.
Do
man.
It.
It's not
you playing. Don't play anything.
Oh, does it make like you mad?
Giant whoopee cushions. They said they
Patello, yes, the DLC will be set to New Game Plus. If you go there in New Game Plus.
Well, to be fair, we ran out of budget several times.
Yes!
Still,
pro Blood. Very pro.
Sleep over these
and so now you know you don't have to backtrack that far to actually get to the next spot we gotta be at. Ooh, so many secrets. You know what game has a good jetpack?
What's that?
G-Force. Not even lying. Great jetpack.
I know you're not lying.
Oh! That ain't right.
You're getting good at the teleport, though.
Did you ever play Dark Void, Kyle?
No.
The game with the jetpack?
Yeah.
The Capcom game?
I think I played the
demo. Oh, I probably should have done that this time.
I think I played the demo of Dark Void. It's funny, that was a time where I was really hopeful for Capcom.
Sure, yeah.
I think that was like just after Street Fighter 4 came out.
Yes!
Yeah.
They're back!
They're back! They're really getting it. Okay, it's time is right. Oh, is this just always poke out at the worst moment?
I think so.
Nice, Blood. That's patience.
Monster.
MLG patience.
Oh, Oh, that's just on the inside of this. That's funny. We could have gotten those earlier. So, you acted like you knew where we should probably go next time.
Yeah, I think up.
Yeah, keep climbing that deadly tower.
It was that semicircle. Remember there was just like a
couple right. Probably just teleport back.
Oh my gosh, this is so cool. There they are. Nice.
What's his other one? Oh, that's the force push too. Okay. Yeah, there are more rings over there. I thought I saw some. There's your ghost ship too.
Cool.
What are you doing, ghost ship?
What?
I like it. Oh no! Nice recovery, bud.
You gotta do this though. Wait, what? What just happened?
Good save.
Silver Citizen, I've never played Dragon Quest V on DS.
Yes.
I don't think anyone else on the couch has either.
Shoot though, now we're here.
You can make
it. Oh yeah.
To the right.
But then what?
Oh, I couldn't make it. Dang it.
It's worth checking out that fan while we're like locked in here. We'll have to go reload.
Or you can land on that platform maybe.
Yeah, there's something right there.
Verticality.
Ooh, gold.
It is so gold.
Verticality.
Be vertical for me.
Oh.
What the what?
Do we have to drop in through the fan?
Oh, man.
If so, it's too late
fan
now.
Fan physics. Reset.
Okay. Yeah, it's not gonna let me
do
it.
We have
here.
To drop in through the fan.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Teleport's good.
No joke town. Never played those.
What are you laughing at?
Haru made a comment that really makes me laugh.
Apparently.
This game gets it. It's all about gameplay.
All caps.
Okay. Drop into that fan. Here we go. Mission impossible.
Oh! No!
Oh no!
Oh no!
You
got the wrong
footage again. Respawn.
You had a checkpoint though, right?
Yeah, I think going back to that spot is the checkpoint, yeah.
Okay. Phew. So what were you supposed to do there? That thing
time
will track
right?
you up every time,
I
think. I
don't know.
Ooh, we got a sub.
Sub hype?
I'm gonna say it's SGOV. Five.
SGO5.
SGO5.
SGO5. Thank you so much. New sub. It's Silent Planet. 13 months in a row.
If you can correct us, please do.
Thank you. Oh, man. Can we turn that fan off or something? Fake scene.
Maybe. Yeah, it doesn't look like, I mean... Hitbox. Unless I can land right next to it. But even then, it is pretty fast. I wonder if there's like a switch or something for it though. What's this?
Oh yeah, here we go.
Even though we created these conveyor belts for Stacy's character, Jonathan was always trying to run across them to no avail. I probably should have told him that we slowed the belt down whenever Scarlet runs across, but
so we gotta be Scarlet for that.
Oh, yeah, switch to Scarlet. That's interesting.
Oh.
Context.
Where's the glass thing? We need a glass thing to switch.
Good music. I'm surprised those don't show up on the map.
Right.
Ooh, a little gurgle there.
A little gurgle?
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Just chips for lunch today.
Oh, yeah.
Lunch.
Chips and pretzels.
Yeah.
Chips.
Yeah, Christine, those
are... even I managed to get some food.
Those Murlocs are deadly.
Oh, I should warn everybody, there's not an episode of Final Bossman, per se, tomorrow.
What? What are you doing?
He did something.
I did something.
I saw him buckling doing it, too. That capture.
What?
Yeah.
This don't look like they...
Yeah, we were...
This game just lied to us. It trolled us.
You troll?
Maybe if you stand on the blue... Oh, maybe not.
Chat, did we get that wrong?
Kristen, use a shaman bone blade on one of them if you have it. That'll help.
The shaman bomb blade?
Bone blade.
Bone blade.
Shaman bone blade.
Bone blade.
Bone blade. Shaman bone blade.
CDJ Gamer, I just finished Tales of the Borderlands yesterday. No, the day before yesterday.
How'd you like it?
I liked it a lot. I really like that game.
How long is it?
Shoot, I think like 8 hours, maybe less.
It's pretty
less.
Long, yeah.
I'm really surprised you liked it.
I wouldn't, like, it was nominated for best story in a lot of places, and I wouldn't give it that. That's what Final Bossman was going to be about today, but I didn't do that.
It's all Ian's fault.
Yeah, we didn't shoot an episode of Final Bossman at all. Anyway, you were there! Oh, man.
And there's some screwball thing with this.
Yeah, dude, it's very good. It reminds me of,
Yes!
Yes! You worked for it. It reminded me of how much I actually like about Borderlands 2. You know?
I gotta go back to that checkpoint.
It's got a bad rap these days.
Try rolling, bud.
Just gotta do a checkpoint. Gotta make sure we don't lose it.
Yeah.
Oh, good idea. That was a smart move, bud.
Oh!
That's a move that I wouldn't think to do. That's what makes you a pro gamer. Oh, that teleport. Are you trying to get this again?
It's going off the rails.
It's going off the rails.
The camera can't keep up. You outran the camera.
Basically, Tales of the Borderlands is a better Borderlands game than
That's what everyone's saying.
Yep. Basically.
It has way better writing, better everything.
I mean, there's still some Anthony Birch in that.
Oh, boy.
Don't worry, I have the right clip now.
But,
Yeah, that I don't think I can get into that thing.
Oh, there's a film reel in there, too. Yeah, we gotta
Cut
shut
scene.
Something off. Yeah.
Borderlands 2 is gutter trash.
That was my first time playing, a Telltale game, too.
Really?
Yeah. And I think it helps that Tales from the Borderlands isn't serious.
Oh, yeah.
Sure.
Because, yeah, it totally...
What the heck? Oh, my gosh.
It'll absolutely glitch Stop. Out on you. You know?
Oh, my God, yeah. Telltale games, dude?
Yes. But
garbage.
You forgive it more when the game is silly.
Glitch out on you?
Yeah. Like, you know, consistently. Like, people just, like, popping in behind the camera and stuff like that.
Yeah, see, that stuff has all got to do something with their engine.
Yeah,
because
fix it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I really don't have any issues like that on the PC version.
Kyle, I played Game of Thrones, and that was my first one.
Oh, boy.
And boy.
Did you play that for GT, or you were actually
No, I never played a Telltale game either, and I was like, all right, I'll try it.
Yeah.
Never played them again.
To me, that would be too serious.
Yeah, it is trying to be very serious.
Yeah.
I will give Batman a shot.
Wait,
though.
You should use the mace, though. That thing's like upgraded crazy.
That mace damage.
But this has good range.
Yeah, this pokey stick's pretty good right here. And these guys
you
are
got
just,
him in a loop.
That's great.
Look at these guys just jumping off.
Ooh, yes. To your death. Good night.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
That's hilarious.
You know what those guys sounded like?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. They did hit water, too.
Yeah. Man, I know they hit water.
There's my checkpoint. Oh, look at you.
Nice,
Oh, blood.
Say, you know yeah, this game was not easy to design. I really like this.
And climbing and jumping. Wouldn't this make
like this level design.
Video game?
Isn't that reminds me of like a Mario game where he was going up the tower.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, and killing.
Which I was into.
I'm feeling the Mario 64 vibes.
This is still funny with it when I'm like using my left thumb on the right stick so I can shoot with the...
Well, you don't have to hold it down, do you?
No, but I have to aim.
Okay.
So see, I have
to... Oh, that is weird.
Yeah.
Unintuitive. Kyle, what would your reaction be when Blood gives this game a 10?
Ha ha. I'll say haha.
Haha, and Huber will cry.
No, I would. That's what I'm assuming he's joking at first. And then when he says he's not joking.
Oh.
Will you actually say that, or that the sound that comes out of your body?
That's the sound.
Okay.
Oh, did you see that? What's that?
Better than Mario 64 smoke cloud.
Cool dome.
It's like a greenhouse or something, yeah.
Yeah. I didn't say it's better. I said I was getting those vibes.
Space shiv.
There we go. Cool. What do we have to kill a T-Rex with a shiv, right? No, with a dagger. Well, that seems like a dagger.
It's a shiv, yeah.
Yeah. Ooh, we have our gold.
Yeah, but this isn't the gold.
Oh.
So we want super baton, poking stick, mace, and shiv.
This game does look as good as Witcher 3.
Oh, here's, is this the upgrades?
Yes, here we go.
Okay. So we've got two golds, so we could upgrade basic blaster. We could upgrade Teslas. We could upgrade the baton.
Let's look at our mace.
Love the mace.
That's upgrade that to a hammer.
Warhammer.
Yeah, Warhammer, dude.
Good for
Huber. Kirk hammer.
Oh, but it would take both
golds.
And
then this is
Kirk hammer.
Psionic dagger, that doesn't even take a gold. I can just do that.
No longer a ship. Let's do it.
Whoa.
Crystal shard. Alright, I don't think we can afford the Warhammer anymore.
You want the... Well, we don't even know.
I want the Kirk hammer.
Oh, yeah.
Do it for Huber.
Hammer?
For Huber.
Do it for Huber.
Weapon max.
Yes.
Yes.
Max damage. Swordfish just depends on the game. If I use a keyboard or mouse.
It's faster, too. You see that?
Yeah.
That speed, dude.
Viable weapon. Let's see the charge. Ooh, okay. You wear that.
This week episode, I haven't seen the Bosman episode this week yet, so I don't know if it's killer or filler.
Oh, it's not even final Bosman.
So it's super filler.
Super filler. What is it?
It's a holiday special.
Yep. It's called I Don't Like Parappa the Rapper 2. It's all you know.
Funny story about the
two about.
Caged apes in this
a peek inside Kyle's brain.
I've completely forgotten about them when we wrapped up filming on the set. Then we spent the next day doing a location shoot. So suffice it to say, our return to the studio was met with a couple of grumbling tummies complaining about unsafe work conditions, human rights, yada, yada, yada.
I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. There's a silver thing that I can't get to. This is just a swap, right?
So, I'm sorry, you can't go back around that?
Oh, yeah, okay. It was a perspective thing. It was tricking me.
Well, look at the island down there.
Ghost ship.
And the ghost ship.
There
drop
was
on the ghost ship.
That ghost ship.
Ooh, we gotta drop in that ghost ship.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Camera!
Yeah.
Thanks for trying, anyway. Good teleport.
Love that.
You
love
made
that you
me a little nervous,
that.
Dude.
Oh, yeah, it's getting closer.
There is something on the ghost ship, which is killing me.
This is like speedrun strats, dude. It's gone. It disappears.
You're playing with fire, Blood.
Oh, no!
You're making me nervous when you do this.
He's okay.
All right.
I did it again. Scarlet sword, dude.
Oh, that guy just fell off.
Those traps. This is cool.
Those are really cool.
There's like guts up in here. Climb the aggro crag right now.
Final Bossman Boss Amiibo Festival is very funny.
Oh no.
Hurts my soul. Oh, there's your dome, Blood. Oh, gross.
You heard the wow?
I hate it.
But you're in a movie.
There's that dome.
It makes sense, Kyle.
Yeah, alright. Oh, I mean, I hate it in real life.
Hey, Patrick, I was thinking we should take a little break and get a bite to eat.
When a real movie uses the Wilhelm scream, I'm just like, it cheapens it to me.
Isn't that like every action movie?
Yeah.
You know who used it?
Even Star Wars,
yep.
Man.
Nonsense. Hey, you have to
I think it happens during a TIE fighter thing.
Oh, hey,
yep.
And I'm like, oh, dude.
Gives
me did you have to? And some sound guy's just like, yes, I have
it's
to.
Tradition.
It's very funny. Me and the rest of the guys really want to do this.
Good thinking. We can grab a real dinner.
Yeah, I think for some of those guys, it's not a matter of if to use it, it's when.
Yeah.
Bachelors on the prowl. It's tradition.
Say, what are you
youngsters? Kyle hates tradition, days. Confirmed.
Scrub tradition.
What is this?
Not even worth it. Well, yeah, it was worth it. You had a net gain there, Blood. I think
need
we got a drop from higher to get that,
that
one.
Yeah,
jump.
For real.
Yeah.
This is annoying. There's got to be some kind of boost that we get.
Okay.
Kill that lizard man. You gotta use the hammer more on dudes.
Oh, I just got the thing.
Boom, look at that.
Love the hammer. They have you know Muggsy Muggs is very funny. Muggsy Muggs is one of like five good jokes I've ever come up with.
Whoa. Blue cog.
You get excited for green rupees spread?
Love green rupees.
What was that a reference to?
You just got excited for the blue cog.
Oh. That's not a green rupee.
Yeah.
That's
special.
A red rupee. Blue cogs are nice.
It's a blue rupee.
How tall is this tower?
Very tall.
It's a deadly tower of monsters. This
game name is very accurate.
Deadly tower of monsters. I love it, man. This is it's such a cool design.
Pervin said, I love Muggy Mug. Muggy Mugs.
Wait, we have somebody named Pervin in
yep.
chat? Cool.
Is that your character or Elise's?
Pervin's?
Yeah.
That's Elise's. I still see fans
showing up dressed in aliens. Uh-oh.
Boss fight.
Yes! Look at this Final Fantasy spinoff creature. Now, granted, oh, the hammer, dude. Exactly 100% just wrecking shop. And it seems that no one ever remembers them by the right name.
But still, knowing that we still have fans like this promoting the film... Wrecked.
Yeah, yeah, destroyed. It's the hammer, dude. It's too strong. Love it. Maybe we could do like a just play it on this blood.
Yeah.
I think this game deserves some attention. I'm really into it.
You gotta play then.
I've absorbed enough.
Have you?
I didn't realize
what's funny
there.
Is I want blood save file. Do you know what I mean?
Sure, yeah.
If I were to play this, I want to like start at this point.
Nothing like an adrenaline boost to get our hero to really start wailing on those monsters.
Oh, I got adrenaline boost right when I killed the last one.
A surge of adrenaline at first, but I think we nailed it. Yep, definitely nailed it.
Is there fingerprints on the camera right now?
Yeah.
Junian's insistence on lens flare. I tell you,
some days
it felt like he was trying.
Is this Total Playthrough Tuesday?
Honestly, you could
I'm
see
loving it. Oh yeah, I guess it is kind of late now. What time are we at, Kyle?
I had to plug in my phone. So
oh, okay.
I don't know
okay.
what time it is.
It's definitely after 7 at this point. I don't know what time it is.
Rip Minesweeper.
The fingerprints are really funny, though.
I like them. What's weird is I like that, hate the director. I'm inconsistent with what I hate in this game.
Yeah, you are.
No, okay. So if you were watching this movie, if we were sitting down and watching it...
Oh, just switch people again. Oh, here we go. 100%.
I like his voice.
Time vortex device.
718.
All right. It's cool because you can like see like the whole tower beneath you.
Yeah.
It's kind of like Grow Home.
Nuclear, I like it. Yeah, it's a lot like Grow Home.
What's this thing?
Recharge?
Oh, upgrades.
Why are we still level 1? Dang.
Cost is money.
It's pricey.
Yeah, I guess so. Oh, we gotta remember to kill a large dinosaur with that dagger.
I haven't even seen a large dinosaur since I got the dagger.
Free play value.
Blue call. Well, no, we're about to sink. I like this. So do you actually go up higher in the tower? We have to go down and, like, collect an item.
Oh, anything that doesn't need one? No, they all need gold.
He's doing director's commentary. You're not just watching the movie.
I'm good with that. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, they did introduce it that way.
Yeah, I hear that. I hear it. He's just making jokes. I don't
But he doesn't like it.
Yeah. He makes it very jokey.
So they're saying I gotta go all the way down to, over there?
Keep following that. Oh, they made an arrow for you. Ooh! Teleport. Bail. Teleport.
Ooh. Oh.
There's a target.
Oh, I see it. But
oh,
I can't
get
to it.
Be cool that you can shoot while you're falling, or can you?
You cannot. Oh, you can!
You can!
Cool.
Oh, takes a while, though. That's annoying. I blocked out Dogchild until right now. It's all coming back. Dogchild never left.
Dogchild. Rough game.
How many times you can use that joke?
I didn't say dog rough this time.
Only you said that once to me, and I get it. But no one else is going to know that you
meant
dog rough.
I didn't say the joke this time.
Real rough this time.
Oh, you mean rough is a dog joke, even.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
Come on, you're a comedian.
Not intentional. I'm a comedian who does not utilize puns.
Ah.
It's not a tool in my tool belt.
Props are, though. See
Props,
everyone laughing
sure.
at rough game. LOL.
Sound effects? Absolutely. Puns? No.
He's more of a Carrot Top kind of guy.
Got it.
Nice, Blood. I thought it was a lost cause for sure.
You got it.
All right, now where do I actually need to be going?
Really far. This is a cool game. Ooh, a gold.
You saw?
Is it too late to teleport? Okay.
To teleport?
Where'd you see it?
It's like right down around here. I think it's like in here. Oops, I touched the TV.
Uh-oh.
Yes, the gold. The gold!
Gold cog.
Nice. But now we can't teleport back.
Oh, we can teleport. We can teleport somewhere else. Over here. Was it over here they wanted us to go?
Yeah, I think so.
Always keeping us
cog
from crossing the bridge. Oh, these things.
Nice.
Backstory on Dick. Why did he travel to Gravoria in the first place?
Do I have to get those stupid, I guess, which characters?
Landing there? Did he have a specific mission in that region of space?
Patrick, oh, nice. Patrick, if you keep getting bogged down by the details, how will you ever learn
hammer
to
time.
Just sit
hammer.
Back
Look at that hammer.
And appreciate the work of art for what it is?
The guy sounds like Handsome Jack.
His attitude is like Handsome Jack for sure.
Don't
too.
Say that to me.
It's the same thing. Drake Cummings just got the platinum in Bloodborne.
Nice.
Flamethrower.
Cool. That's not what we want though.
Sure it is.
Cool. It does fry those ants.
No matter how sunny it is, don't store your paper
crops
outdoors. They will get rained on. It's the law in this
town. Oh.
Like Occam's Razor or Stockholm Syndrome.
I love how you, like, maxed out the hammer. It's totally worked out. It's our boss weapon.
Mm-hmm. Boss killer.
Okay, so I see a lot of people calling me out for my stand-up show, which did contain many puns.
Yeah. That was a spiteful stand-up, though.
Oh, the robot's body!
What in the cosmos? It's my co-pilot's body. I believe that I can repair it.
Uh-oh.
Boss fight.
Ant brain.
Cool boss.
Oh, no. I am trapped.
Oh. You look like a dummy.
Yeah.
The ghost ship still. This is so cool. This is a really cool video game.
Master Dick. Master Dick.
Do I get to play as him?
Nice. guys.
Let's yes.
Go. Yeah. Robot time.
Robot.
Best character.
Right. Tuning fork.
Cool. Power sound.
I love his voice actor.
Fun fact. We actually had an actor inside the robot suit moving him around. I bet you thought it was an actual robot, huh? That's how good
robot
is
basically Dawn.
No rest breaks or anything. Hardest working actor I've ever
Hardest
met.
Hardest work actor.
What a trooper. It was a shame we couldn't afford to pay him.
Yeah, Dawn had a crazy course, day today.
Since he wasn't on payroll, I couldn't officially add him to
one ultimate game preview and
still,
two reviews.
What a trooper.
Well, that's what he got done. He actually had two Ultimate Game previews and three reviews. Wait.
Skidoo, I love Loaderbot.
Skidoo.
Loaderbot is good.
Gordis cracks me up, though. Not, I shouldn't go into spoilers too much, but...
Yeah, Gordis is a weird one to bring up, because it does feel like a...
Gordis.
I will say that Loaderbot is not the funniest character in my book.
Yeah, I mean, that's the thing, like, when people were complaining about us leaving out those guys when we were talking about best character, I'm just like, it's like an ensemble. I don't know how you pick a best character out of that.
I could.
Kyle could.
This is cool. I can just jump on him like Mario.
Oh, it looks like you have to do it.
Yeah.
Okay, as in games.
Challenges.
Challenge.
This music.
El Luchadork is cracking me up right now.
What's going on?
Who do you think is more spiteful toward their audience? Bosman or Michael Richards?
Bosman.
Oh.
Bosman hates his audience.
I don't hate my audience that much.
Kyle tells me every day.
Whoa, they're all over the place.
Ooh, here we go. Burn him.
Point him.
I like to
achievement.
I like to think I'm super respectful of my audience. I mean, not obviously not for the stand-up special. I told you to leave.
That was honest.
I still had my audience in mind, actually, even when I was doing that. I said go.
What are you still doing here?
I said I was doing this to punish Huber, and I did. But everyone stayed.
I thought it was funny.
Turning fork has like a percentage chance of.
And we hate you, Bossman. Bossman can take a joke on like Amy Schumer though.
What does that mean?
I don't know. I need the context of that. Kyle's just like Nintendo. Does everything his audience doesn't want.
Apologize for hating us. That was a joke. I obviously don't hate my audience.
Yeah, it is. I can confirm.
Brad cannot.
I sit next to Bossman. Can't confirm.
Wait, do you honestly feel that way?
No.
Oh.
There goes the bit.
Brad, I really thought you meant it.
Come on, dude. Bash Brothers for life. Ducks fly together, man.
I should have committed to the bit.
You should have committed.
Toxic Factory.
I would say this is an indie game. It's published by Atlas, but I would
still... It's like a smaller studio game.
Yeah, I would still consider it indie. Blood, would you?
I don't even know who made it, so...
But Atlas published it, is an important part.
Right.
Kyle,
yeah, I don't know that I would.
Kyle's just like Amy Schumer. They both perform other people's material on stage.
Backed by like Sega, Sammy, whatever.
Dude, shots fired.
Ouch.
We got here. Let's
don't get rid of the dagger. Oh, but we need the hammer back.
Hammer time.
Nice.
All right, now what can we get over here?
Ace team.
Let's. Maybe. All right, we gotta get a gun upgraded. The Tesla.
Tesla. Pew pew.
Oh, we're using the flamethrower, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, but we need two for the flamethrower.
Dang.
Ace team made it. Okay.
I'll be honest, I don't know who Ace Team is.
Oh, so we maxed the Tesla.
Cool.
To Nicholas Green.
Maybe it's their first game. Good start.
I'm very impressed by this game. Cool progression.
Love that progression.
Love that progression. It's, I think you could call it Metroidvania. Just in a really
incredible sure, in the sense of going back and unlocking things to help you progress.
Yeah.
In other areas, sure.
Uh-huh.
It's a 3D one.
So this is curious to me. I guess I probably should have gone that way first.
Oh, I see some things. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Well, you can drop on them.
Skip it. Make Kyle mad. No!
Blood likes pickups, too.
Oh! I fell too far.
Oh, he's alive still.
Barely.
Skellige.
What's the story behind Kyle's surname?
Surname?
Yeah.
I don't know anything about this guy. I just sit next to him.
Cool. Need those silver cogs.
No, now we need health.
Alright, Ace Team meets Xenoclash and Rock of Ages. Oh!
Oh, okay.
Wow. This is a stark improvement, I would say. This is really nice.
Kyle, for Brandon, we need emo where it's confused. I want confused Brandon.
Confused Brandon is a good idea. For when you're confused, you can use that emo.
Just duh.
I love the doll.
Yeah, so still got you.
Oh, enemies below too.
We need to heal, man. Oh, this is scary.
This is great.
Yeah, high stakes.
You know I love high stakes, Kyle.
Yeah.
Ooh! Kirk Hammer.
Yes! Oh, that hurt him so bad, too.
Oh, oh no!
Good hop.
Oh!
Yeah, I had no health going up
there. He uppercutted you. I did not see that coming. Skellige emote would be awesome. Yeah, we don't have a blood emote either.
What does Bosman stand for or mean?
Oh, you know what? I never even looked it up. I gotta be honest. I think my relatives who had the last name Bosman come from Holland?
Holland?
Holland? Question mark?
I'm not sure. Really not sure what's up with my genealogy.
Holland?
Okay, so ancestry.com.
Yeah.
Track it down. Cool. Fast forward.
Don't mind that.
Like that.
I don't think you gotta worry about those guys. We got a big mama ant. Yes. Yes, dude. Crushing it. You're crushing this boss.
DPS.
Fight. Yeah.
Look at Stunlock.
Oh, come on, dude.
OP.
Too pro.
Oh, robot, you're alright. And you saved the day.
You're eliminated.
Robot rules.
Looks like the Emperor's days are numbered. At long last, we have a
nice
Bossman, man who lives or works in the forest.
A lot of reviewers
and fans that everyone's saying. Too,
always wondered why we shot so
get back in the woods where you belong.
Occupational name of a forester. Man, together. Weird.
I mean, we did our best to explain it.
I mean, I feel like a guy who lives in a forest a lot of times.
Staying back to protect
alone and isolated.
Yep.
Really, it was just logistics.
Just a little forest hermit.
You're like a side quest in an RPG.
Stacy had her karate Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Honestly, we almost never had all of them on the set at the same time. Our robot actor was in some religion that only allowed him to work on Sundays. I'm still a little skeptical about that one, though.
Sir, it's just a guy in a suit. Couldn't you have gotten just about anyone to stand in as the robot?
See? That's why you'd make a horrible director, Patrick. His touches were subtle, to say the least. But he really brought a lot of character to the robot role.
If he was so indispensable, how come you didn't list the actor in the credits?
Well, let's just say it was an oversight. But I've learned my lesson. I only made the mistake 6 more times throughout my career.
So,
back to the top.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't get a time thingy, did I?
Yeah, you did. That's, hit your Y button.
Bud Light, or Bosman Eagles Bud Light Bishop.
Oh, okay. local time displacement. Alright, so how far up do we want to go?
Defeater Eater subscribed 2 months in a row. I definitely missed it the first
Defeater
time.
Eater,
that's
cool
a good
name.
Defeater Eater.
Thank you. What time is it now?
Who knows, man?
Okay.
None of us know. You didn't bring your phone either, huh?
Yeah.
I like that commitment. You know that none of us are going to be checking our phones right now because they're not here.
It's on my desk.
I actually do have my phone, but I'm playing. Alright, so...
Oh, are you going to try to do the fan?
Yeah, we got to do that.
Nice.
Oh!
It's
Clip
okay.
it.
It's okay. It's alright.
Oh, I try to make it work. I like it. 7:30 our time.
Yes. Come on, robot.
Time manipulation.
Oh, you gotta still.
It'll last for a good while, though.
Okay. Oh no, robot.
Oh, robot.
Oh,
yep,
oh,
yep.
Oh no.
Okay. I was thinking I could make it to the center thing, but it didn't work.
No.
We can get it, though. We almost had it.
Get it. Whoa!
Oh? What do you want?
It's intense. That fist.
Yes. Yes, get that film reel.
Oh.
My dog Zig. We do not personally get any of the money from Twitch.
Oh, oh, robot.
Oh,
on,
no,
buddy.
Robot!
Come on, buddy.
Please!
Oh, God. Yes.
Oh,
yes,
man.
Blood.
Just pick up a film reel? So that's what happened to all my missing footage.
Oh, secret
Ooh,
footage.
How did I ever let this make it into the final cut?
Kind of looks like Ezio Auditorium.
Now what?
You gotta teleport.
Deferenci.
That was cool, bud. That was worth it.
Mm-mm.
Deleted scene. Oh, Brad's right that we don't, like, personally get that money, but it definitely goes toward game trailers.
Yeah, it helps us out.
Yeah. It just all goes directly into Defy, and Defy knows where each of that comes from. Because I don't think we're the only Defy media property that streams.
Yeah, I think Swash Games does and all that.
Yep.
I don't think Warp Zone does. Whoa!
These are cool robots. Oh, those are so cool.
Whoa.
Dude, look at the damage they got!
They're just gonna keep spawning.
Yep.
Nice, dude.
Yes.
This is so cool.
Kirk Hammer, baby.
Whoa. I gotta parry more.
Nice,
yes.
Dude. That was cool, bud. Yeah.
Parry is the best.
Show me your moves.
In my professional opinion,
it's parry frames,
that
dude.
Is the coolest.
Love the parry in blood.
Hey, Patrick, throw something at me real quick.
What? I'm sorry.
Oh, look at that
I
one.
I don't think that would be appropriate.
You're no
Kyle just gets money from his back door, but
I missed it.
But you got this.
I'm sure Smosh has more.
I think the elevator come back.
What do you mean they have more anything?
He was asking if they have more subs than us.
Oh, okay.
I feel like whatever Smosh does, they have more of it than us in every way. And it's true, and you know it.
There
no.
It is.
We have more, like...
Oh!
NeoGAF followers.
NeoGAF followers. Thanks, Blood. I was
okay.
trying to find, I was trying to find like, a nice way to say it, and I think you nailed it. We have more NeoGAF followers than Smosh does.
So a form on the internet likes us more. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
We'll take it.
Game FAQs, they love Smosh.
We have more class than Smosh.
Okay,
some would say.
Oh my gosh.
Get a little
go
carried
back.
Away.
Take there we go.
Look at that.
Dude.
Nice.
Good shot.
Good shot.
We need GT hoodies. I love a GT hoodie.
Me too. I need one.
Kyle desperately needs one.
What the what? Hey.
I think we need to drop from higher to get that ring. Oh, here we go. We're going up.
What's happening right now?
I don't know. Look at that weird conveyor room. I think you're right to drop in here. Those monkeys always mean something good.
We probably do have more context also.
Yes, GT has a lot more context than Smosh does. That was a clever idea, Blood.
Yeah, why didn't that work?
I don't know.
Because game. GT has more gameplay.
Yeah, right.
Smosh has a lot of gameplay.
They do have a lot of gameplay, that's true.
So wait, do we need to be the lady to jetpack through there?
I don't know. I mean, I don't even know if that's why that worked before.
Can you jetpack in there now? It wouldn't let you?
No.
Okay. Wait, there's some rings, though.
Oh, man.
Oh, you're right.
Whoa!
Oh, that was definitely the last ring in a set.
Took that fall like a champ.
Better hairstyle in Smosh? I don't know. Especially if you've seen those...
Oh, but only the robot has the time thing.
The two main dudes. Those guys have, like, $1,000 haircuts, you know?
Nah.
So she has the shield, and then the guy has the detonator, and
that's
and
true,
the robot
we do
has...
have Kyle.
So there are differences. Very small differences.
Smosh made a movie. That's true.
Yeah.
Kyle watched it.
In a sitcom.
And a sitcom?
I watched their sitcom. Well, it's 12 minutes long.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, what was it called? Part-timers.
Part-time. Part-time!
Part-timers.
Indiana Jones and...
GT has more Bud Light sponsorship. Gotta make that clear, that was not game trailers with a Bud Light sponsorship.
That was Kyle's solo.
Yep. My soul.
He's selling his soul for that sweet Bud Light cash.
Nice, Blood.
Take that.
Can you upgrade this gun?
Not that I've seen.
I haven't seen it either.
We do have a Bishop now, that's true.
Sniper strats.
And we have Huber, yeah. We got everybody, dude. MVPs.
Do you want to drop on that? Or have you already
I feel
been
like
there?
We've already been there.
Yeah, they just respawn. Okay. This is a cool game.
Final Bosman movie, win. I don't think Kyle would ever do that.
Oh, it automatically teleported.
That would be interesting, though.
Oh, come on.
You didn't hit a left bumper?
Maybe I hit it by accident.
Taking the hits to make the play.
Oh, yeah, that hurts really bad, dude. You're not looking so hot.
Ooh, you really start to get a sense of how high up our heroes have been climbing here.
I don't want you.
Reminds me of how the crew always used to comment.
Oh! Yeah, it automatically did it.
Those jokers... They'd even say it when we were filming the grounded scene.
Nice.
And they all...
Ooh, target.
Like
oh, that target's gonna be too hard to hit.
Whenever they mentioned it, too. So I'd make sure to...
Oh, oh, God, stop again.
No! No! No!
No!
No!
Oh, you got it! You hit it, Blood! Oh, that was so clutch, dude. Wow.
GTS complete global saturation.
You can still see all the way at the bottom.
Yeah, this is very impressive.
That verticality.
Yeah. Well played, Ace Team. Hoopster.
Hoopster. Hoosiers.
Hi there, I'm a hoopster. What a weird checkpoint, though. Is that right? There we go.
Oh, okay. Oh, that was weird.
Kyle. Will this make you mad? Trevor Heroes has been added to the timeline 7 years after Link to the Past.
Yeah, it does. I know that. It does make me very mad.
Wait, now what?
Trevor Heroes is canon.
Oh, there we go. Went inside. Cutscene.
Did you get to the top of the tower?
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
I cannot fight this beast here. I must make for higher ground.
Sure. Look at this.
Cool. Boss fight. Bowser right here.
Yeah, it's a Huber boss fight for sure.
I still love that like they have different characters like specified for these cutscenes even if you're not playing as them.
Mm-hmm.
You're right. Oh wait, and then you switch back into robot.
Yeah. Whoa.
Oh my god. Nice
stuff. Vapor Ace.
Oh, I should have been on there.
Oh, we're hosed.
No, we're good. Silly monkey.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
That was weird.
Accelerated a little too much.
retarded guy in the quarters.
Wait, the what? Look at this!
I think once he dies, you'll be able to.
Yeah.
Not now, Kyle.
Not now, Kyle.
Can't take this right now.
They actually built sets back then. Props,
nice.
Walls, you
Short
name
cut.
It. Then, you move bits and pieces around and
Donkey Kong is a bad guy?
I adopted that technique to my wardrobe.
Oh!
Too late. No, we're fine. We're fine. You could get by for years. Oh, that little bit of health. Hanging on.
Nope.
No!
Wow.
That deadly tower monster.
Whoa.
Man.
Love the tumble.
Look how I bounced off the water.
Huge this game is. I'm
tumble
into it,
for
dude.
Me.
Alright.
We do have lightning. Lightning is the best. Still want that lightning emote.
I don't know if I can make it happen, Brad.
We gotta make it happen, dude.
There's still, I think, 4 more GT staff members I would do an emote of before Lightning.
Never. I'll give up my place for Lightning.
You can't. Yeah, why wouldn't you play as the robot? It's just the coolest.
How much is this game?
Well, I don't know. Look at your Steam store.
I think it's on consoles, too?
Yeah, it's on PS4.
PS4?
Yeah, I'm not sure about Xbox, it might be.
Shortcut.
Yeah, Lightning is a GT staff member, Kyle. How dare you? She's our boss.
Nice shot.
$10.
$10?
Then Swordfish said 15.
Both of those surprised me.
About 350.
I really like chat's consistency. Props, walls,
you name it. Planning is top priority. See, they get it, Kyle. What wrong with you? And created whole new scenes.
We were efficient. I adopted that technique to my wardrobe too. Good dodge.
Sick roll, dude.
And match efficiently, you could get by for years.
My dog zip. I don't think we have a donate button.
We did not.
We are not allowed to, believe, right? Yeah.
I think you're right.
We don't need one.
I wouldn't mind.
Oh!
Kyle wants more cash.
Oh my gosh. Oh, whoa.
Wants to spend your cash on props.
Yeah, I need more like sci-fi stuff.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
For my time travel plotline.
Mm-hmm. Those wigs ain't cheap, man. Here we go.
Here we go.
It's like old Iron King boss fight right
yes,
here.
Yes, yes. Get his little fingers.
Camera change.
Yep.
Oh, oh that shockwave. Look at those dumb fingers.
Oh, you're hurting him so bad.
Yeah, dude. That hammer. So many
moves.
I was a millionaire invest in GT. Thank you.
Oh.
It's too kind.
I'm sure there are a lot of stronger investments you can make, though.
We're the strongest.
Okay.
Think of the portfolio we got.
Invest in GT is a very funny concept to me.
Oh. You just fell off.
Yeah, this is like God of War.
Uh-oh.
Oh! We're falling.
Cool.
Dude.
Oh, this is cool.
Lord of the Rings right here. Shoot him in the face.
This is so cool. This stuff doesn't translate in trailers. I saw this moment in a trailer.
And you're like, what?
You realize now, like, you're falling down the tower that you've been climbing for the last hour, mm-hmm. You know? That is really cool
stuff.
Shoot
him in the gut. Good kill.
Nice.
Oh.
Did that hurt you?
Oop, we got a new sub. My dog Zig.
My dog Zig.
That was the person who was asking if you could donate.
Too kind, my dog.
Too kind.
Is there a thing over there or no?
Yeah, there is.
Yeah, there he is.
Mind for exploration. Silver cog.
That is a crunch.
Yeah.
That's a nice crunch.
Oh! Oh!
That's the crunch.
There's the crunch.
Oh, no. What a place to die. Okay. Phew. I thought they were really going to ruin you there. That's a gracious checkpoint. Of the beast's
stomach. I don't know. You say stuff like that in interviews, and your film always wins awards.
Yes. You see the gold. Through the lava blood.
It's over here, though.
Okay. Yes.
Hey, thanks,
that's
my dog.
Tricky.
That means a lot to us. Thanks for hanging out.
I feel like this is where we were earlier.
Yeah, I remember. So long ago.
Yeah.
Twitch got rid of Taco Bell emotes?
Man. No.
We need a taco emote, man.
We need a crunch.
We need the crunch.
So maybe we do make a taco.
Let's just go buy a taco from Baja. Take a picture of it.
If Twitch kills tacos, then we should bring it back. You're right, because that's something we absolutely
can need. I have the emote of me eating the taco?
Yeah. That could be a good crunch emote. It'd be hard to translate.
I do love tacos.
Down to tiny size. This music's so cool. So what's your objective now, Blood?
I have no idea. We go back up?
Get back up the deadly
higher.
Tower.
Yeah, this just keeps going.
Brad Crunch. Gat Brad Crunch.
Whoa! The deadly tower of monsters, man.
It's a deadly tower.
Get Brad Crunch.
Let's make it happen tomorrow.
Oh, I see. We unlocked a checkpoint. You might be able to get that rings achievement. Hooper.
Why is Bad Boy still an emote? Or HD? Come on.
That's fair. I think it's the least used.
I love the Bad Boy emote.
Okay. Brad wants it.
But do people use it? I guess if you're right, no one uses it.
No one uses it.
We have a lot of cool emotes, though.
I guess we gotta cut some too.
What's up?
That dome we haven't gotten into.
Yeah. Well, I mean, later. You'll get to another thing where it's just like, hey, you need this item.
Man, people want it dead.
People want the Bad Boy dead?
Yeah. Submit your ideas. Tweet at Kyle Bosman all your ideas.
And Brad.
And only Kyle Bosman.
Tweet him at Brad, too.
Send Kyle all your tweets.
I see some Bad Boys in there.
We got Bad Boys for life. Bad Boys don't die.
Wow, Ebo Show really wants the Elise one to go. Look how tiny it is.
It is very tiny.
It's just never formatted right.
I think. Here's an early one.
I'll tell everyone a behind the scenes thing that's kind of funny. When we first started making emotes, Elise made like 5,
mm-hmm.
and they were all mandatory update emotes.
Wow, really?
Yeah. So the only ones we let in were the Ian and the Michael Caines. And then the rest I said, you know what, maybe it looks like we've overrepresented mandatory update. What's the next trend? And I felt pretty bad because, you know, she worked on all of those.
Yeah.
But it was enough. You
won't believe I need a Bosman. I'm the star.
No, I didn't add Smug Kyle.
I know, Smug Kyle was
later.
Late.
Yeah.
Smug Kyle was later, yeah.
Yeah.
That was like wave 2. We've only had like 2 waves.
Ben's Milky Soup. Guns and Cannoli only play co-op. If you're playing single player, this game I'm way more into than Guns and Cannoli.
Come on already. Let me see where I'm at.
There's a gold down there. Do you see it?
I wish we could make an emote of blood reacting
straight
to
ahead?
A
10. Oh no, that's just a tower. Sorry, that was a flame.
Replace Elise emote with lizard.
That would be funny.
That is canon. Oh!
Lizard Kane. What?
Has Ian ever streamed? Yeah, it's just very rare. Maybe we can get him to do a Bloodborne Redemption stream.
Part 2. Yeah, we should probably end it part 2. That's
okay.
Cool.
That's great, Crunch.
No, we definitely gotta do Minesweeper, we promised.
Okay. We'll do a round Minesweeper. Dr. Peculiar. Yeah, this guy. Franklin James.
Oh, look at that.
Cool.
What is the meaning of this? I thought he was completed.
Geniuses.
Chainsaw tail.
Enough! Your tinkering costs me precious gold and time. You do not have that luxury.
Super hyped for GT Time tomorrow. Isn't GT Time Thursday?
Thursday.
It's Thursday. And it will probably go up a little later than normal, actually.
Oh,
it'll
why?
It'll probably be late.
Why?
Because I gotta go do that stream.
Oh, you're right. Stream.
Yeah. So Thursday, I'm leaving midday to do a Dungeons & Dragons stream.
Oh, right. Okay.
Then I'm gonna try to host it on our Twitch page if possible, everybody. So
you'll
be able to check it out.
Skipping work.
Skipping work.
The script, traitor.
Hey, if Ben's not gonna do a D&D show, I'm gonna find a way.
Yeah, my dog Zip. Yeah, I am on GT Time this week.
Blood, do you want to do one last fall for the end of the stream, and then we'll do Minesweeper?
Yeah, I want to walk over to this Mecha Chameleon thing.
Blood cannot stop.
Cool.
Sword.
Midway through a scene, he just
yes.
Her and my pills.
Swashbuckler.
Cool.
Like
a catchphrase. We almost left a few of them in. Foreshadowing.
Look at that guy. Alright, jump.
You can make it onto the dome from here, I think.
Jump.
Might as well jump. Jump. Nice. Yes, Blood. Yes.
Tabletop is just on hiatus. Oh!
Nope. Wrong clip.
Let's move it along. That's a crunch.
Wrong clip. Dogchild full playthrough Friday. Man, I wonder how long Dogchild is.
Like, for me, I couldn't progress. I got to a point where I could not progress in Dogchild anymore. Blood, do you have the laptop?
No, this is not the laptop. This is the big tower.
I mean, sorry, the keyboard. Do you have the keyboard?
I think it's under the couch.
Okay. So let's figure out how to escape from this game.
How do I escape?
Here we are.
You push stop.
Oh, okay.
You see that? You sure you want to exit? The next game is so awesome. There we go.
Okay. Well, Minesweeper time.
That game was much cooler than I expected.
Blood, when was the last time you played Minesweeper?
Man, you guys were down on me doing that.
What, Deadly Tower Monsters?
Yeah.
We were not.
I wasn't really into it.
We sang the song every time.
But I did like the song.
Okay, the keyboard...
RIP keyboard.
...is not functioning.
It's not? Really?
Yeah.
No, maybe you have to unplug the controller and plug it in. He was saying something about that.
Okay. All right.
See if there's a USB cable over at the computer.
Oh, yeah, right here. Okay, so where does the controller connect it to? That's right here. Excellent.
I see.
Come on, Minesweeper.
Come on, Honolulu, buddy.
Is this getting a review?
I don't think so, but I don't know. I don't think we have a person to do the review.
Okay, so everyone knows the rules of this game. Once we die, the stream is over.
Ooh, should have told me that.
So even if... like,
I don't really know how to play this game that well, so...
Even if the first click is a bomb, it's a hard cut.
Okay.
Like, we don't do resets.
First click, do it.
But tell me up, down, left, or right, or click.
Left.
Okay.
Click.
Nice, Brad, that's good. We'll take it.
What are the flags again?
Those are mines.
Okay.
Flagged mines.
Is this a practice run?
No.
Okay. He's got
this
no practice run.
This is the real deal.
No real deal. Death means death.
Hard cut, too.
Yes.
Do we have a stream schedule up, by the way?
Yeah.
What are we doing tomorrow?
Tomorrow is GT Live.
GT Live is a big one.
Yeah.
Oxenfree, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
And then...
All the Oxenfree.
Is clicking all the numbers a sort of newer thing?
I don't think so. I think that was always there, but it was definitely new to me, too, but...
It feels wrongish.
Why? It's just doing the hard work for you.
Exactly.
I've done all the deductions.
Blah, 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 blah.
Blah,
blah, blah, blah.
I love the stress.
We're doing pretty well. This is one of our best runs.
Blood has to sit in a puddle.
This is really one of our best streams.
Your butt was wet the entire day.
It was wet for the rest of the day.
Yeah.
Damp.
Damp, sure.
Alrighty. Oop, nice. Five. Dang. Alright.
So the higher number means...
Somebody, I'm pretty sure I didn't follow, said thanks for the follow, and was trying to spam me now with some kind of 25-pound thing.
25-pound fish. Kyle, if the number is larger, I mean you're right by a mine.
It means that you're by three mines. So there's
okay, there's three right there.
There's
so
three
five.
Mines connected to it.
Yeah, yeah.
Gotcha.
So one of these two is a mine. There's no way of knowing which one.
Whoa, dude.
So I think we've hit our first wall.
Oh, boy. What about on the left side, dude?
Okay. There's three mines around this guy. There's no way of knowing. No way of knowing. Okay. Yep, we're tapped. So, blood.
Yep.
Let's go right here, I guess.
Uh-oh.
Which one of these two is the mine?
Oh, goodness.
We got a 50-50 shot here, Blood.
Vegas, let's go.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's either one.
Which one do you think is the mine?
I think it's the left one.
Right here, that's the mine.
Yeah.
Flag it. Okay. So I'm going to hit here.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's it. Bye-bye.